Oh, Patches is going for the chicken. I brought the leftover chicken I had from tracking. He's checking it out. Hey, baby. And the three girls who were in here are now in here. They even use their litter box. God bless their little hearts. Let's see the babies. I can't see. I see their eyes. It's just not bright enough. There we go. Zoom in. Psst, 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 psst. Do you hear the other kitties, you guys? Yeah, they're in there. Anyway.
Hi, big boy. Hi, big boy. He's a good man.
All right, so this is the girl that it took us a couple of days to trap. Let me turn off my headlamp. Hi, girlie. Why don't we put her over up against the carrier and open the transfer cage? But first, before we do that, stand over there so I can get light on her. Oh, you hisses. Are you just like Sissy who hisses and then wants to be rubbed? I was able to rub you when I had you in the cage at my place. Yes. I rubbed you and gave you your full treatment. Hi, baby. You got that white spot on your neck. Yeah, and you got a white spot on your belly, too. I saw it when you moved. Tip her over so I can see. No, she won't show her belly. Okay, can you carry that over? We'll move the bed back a bit. And I'm going to put more wet food down. See, Patches is taking advantage of the feeding situation. Very happy not to be deprived again, right, buddy? Lots of wet food. See if she wants to go in here. She might just popcorn out. Let her fly if she wants to fly. Don't tip her, just let her go on her own. Oh, hisses. Hisses and grumbles. You're so sweet. I'm sorry it took us so long to catch you. You must have been wondering what happened to your friends. They were at my house waiting for you. Hi, she's gonna come out now. She's coming out. Hi, honey.
Sweet.
Yeah, she's got lots of white on her belly. Sure. There it is. There's the belly full of white. Deborah thought we had a different cat. Yeah. I can still see the flea treatment on her back. She's got a face, a bunny on her belly. It's got like two ears when it stands up. Hi, and she does have a left ear tip as a sign of a cat that was spayed. Many years ago, it was either 2014 or early 2015. I got all the cats down there fixed. Hi, baby. Hi, you're going the wrong way. You're going over towards the door to get out. Are you going to go in back and see your sisters? Smell their poop? It's all right. Hi. So some people commented it was a rather small room, but hey, this is a safe, warm, heated, contained room. We've got a few boxes for them to hide in. I was considering bringing my scratch post, and I still might on my next trip to put in the back there for them to play in. And we're going to leave beds and just put that on top of the other transfer cage. So we go out. And now she's gone back with the sissies. She's back there meowing. She's saying meows. You know what? Where is the heater? Where it is a heated room, we're not worried about the water freezing. We had brought a heated water dish that plugs in, but unfortunately the plug is up too high and it would have required an extension cord to reach, and heated water dishes cannot be used with an extension cord. So the deer farmer reassured us that the water doesn't freeze in here, even in winter. It's a heated burn. What do you think, buddy? Come on. Here, can you hold the camera for me for a while? Actually, I should end it and start a new video. This is almost 5 minutes long.